This is a Mercedes 220 diesel W115 from 1972. People want to know the interior, so I go to show you. Very simple. No headrest in the back, only headrest in the front. An armrest in the seat. Thanks. You can put it in also. Ashtray, very simple. To move the windows. Put in stuff, spare tire and tools. And the junk to lift the car. The other side also have an ashtray. For open the little window and close again. Not one much. Radio. Guitar. Ignition. The blower. Not working now. You need to start the engine. This one for the back window to defrost. This one warning lights. Rest only on the front seats. diesel, you need to pull this and then you can see inside it begins to glow. When it's red, you can start the engine. Temperature, oil pressure, tank, and clock, speedometer. With this one you can speed up the engine or more slow. One is for the light in the back.